When wild weather hits your city or town, officials will be prepared and we'll tell you how to be safe.
That's right. One major Connecticut city that's certainly no stranger to devastating storms is now getting some national recognition for being storm ready. So what does it take to earn that honor? News 8's Hallie Reed takes a look at exactly what needs to be done.
Bridgeport has been recognized by the National Weather Service as a storm ready community, meaning the city has a strong plan in place to handle hazardous weather and to communicate important safety information to the public.
We're looking after their safety, and it is essentially to be a better prepared community to save someone's life or to minimize damage to the property that people own.
Bridgeport is now the 8th storm ready community in Connecticut. In order to get the distinction, the National Weather Service and state had to review the city's emergency plans and look at how prepared it is for a natural or man-made disaster.
We had to ensure that we had the capability of alerting our community in the event of an incident, whether through media, whether through the means I just mentioned, reverse 911, social media.
What it means for Bridgeport residents, he says, is that they'll be better warned and protected when the next storm hits. And it's not just about safety, but saving money.
So hopefully, with a lot of this information, we can start to decrease those insurance rates and hopefully have a resident and a business save on their insurance policies.
Remember, if you lose power during a storm and you can't check your internet or watch the TV for updates, you can always use your cell phone and follow News 8 on Twitter and Facebook for the latest updates you need to know. Reporting in Bridgeport, Allie Reed, News 8.